give Mike Lomax a hand. He is living proof that you can make art from the crap left over in your garage.